Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin wassalatu wassalamu ala asyrafil anbiya'i wal mursalin sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajmain. Rabbishrahli sadri wa yassir li amri wahlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. Thank you very much to the master of ceremony. Dear brothers and sister, first of all, I would like to extend my gratitude to the Highness Subhanallah Ta'ala for joining all of us in this very fine day for this beneficial event. Umran is an annual seminar that is organized to provide a discussion and knowledge sharing platform among the students, researchers, and professionals of the built environment field. The seminar is also to expose us regarding the current research project that have been conducted on various fields in the built environment. Regarding the COVID-19 outbreak, it has led to the Movement Control Order, MCO, and Recovery Movement Control Order, RMCO, from 18 March 2020 and affected all academic activities in Malaysia. However, given the current development regard to the COVID-19 pandemic, the university has decided to adopt Emergency Remote Teaching and Learning, ERTL, to continue lectures until all students are allowed back on campus. For this year's seminar, it will be conducted online through webinar. The theme for Umran 2020 webinar is Sustainable Future Development Towards 2050. This is aiming to integrate all human intervention in addressing the global issues such as overpopulations, scarce resources, rapid urbanization, which has led to environmental degradations and all other related matters. On that note, I wish the best for the organizer, the third year student of landscape architecture, for conducting the Umran webinar 2020. Please stay safe and don't forget to practice physical distancing with social bonding. Thank you and Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Stay safe at home. Kita jaga kita.